Scott Walker wants to make it harder for Wisconsin voters to vote. Taking away early voting will make long lines, make it harder to vote, make it harder to participate. Early voting with more hours to vote has been successful with shorter voting lines and higher voter turnout. Voting is an American democratic right. Why do Republicans want to make it more difficult? The Republican myth of voter fraud has produced no evidence that it's more than 0.0003%. Republicans like Walker want to make it harder for those who vote for Democrats by cheating. Attacking voters' rights by creating a problem based on a lie is shameful. Remember why you are standing in a long line to vote in the next election. Vote against those who want to make it harder for you to practice your basic democratic right.